Hi everyone! In this video, I'm going to do a Minnie Mouse inspired nail design. I'm going to start off with the base coat, and with liquid vinyl by Orly, I will be doing two coats on my pinky finger. And with acrylic paints, I'm going to do a very steep French tip, and this is going to represent her shoes. Now with Fashion Safari by NYC, I did three coats on my middle finger. And when that completely dries, I'm going to do Minnie Mouse on this finger. I'm doing the details in acrylic paints. For her nose and her eyes, I'm using a dotter just so I could get a rounder shape. Once I have her eyes and her nose planned out, I'm going to do her mouth with a nail art brush. When the black has dried, I'm going to fill in her eyes with white. And you cannot forget her eyelashes, or she's pretty much Mickey Mouse. I'm going to use a nail dotter for her eyes and a pink color for her tongue. With Ring in the Red by China Glaze, I did three coats on my ring finger. And with white acrylic paint, I'm going to take the largest nail dotter that I have, and I'm going to make dots on this nail. With Showstopper by Pure Ice, I did two coats on my index finger. Now with acrylic paints and a nail dotter, I'm going to do Minnie's bow near the cuticle of my nail. Now with Blonde Bombshell by China Glaze, I'm going to just put this on the tip and I'm going to feather this in so it kind of looks like an ombre. Here I'm just going to use my finger because I'm only doing this on one nail. If you don't want to use your finger, you can also use a Q-tip or a makeup sponge. And this is optional, but I'm also going to do it on my pinky nail. Now with a top coat of your choice, seal up your design to protect it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate, thumbs up if you like it, and subscribe if you haven't.